Understand what environment we're going into. We understand this AFC North football. You know how we live. We're trying to be world champs every year. We're all in on 2017.
It was a whirlwind day for Joe Hayden.
It's a perfect fit for the Pittsburgh Steelers.
Le'Veon Bell finally signing that franchise tender.
I feel fresh and I'm ready to go play football.
Pittsburgh against the Browns. The Turnpike Series renewed.
We're going to get what they're looking for.
It's time now to get serious about this great game of football.
What he said. I've moved on. There's no thought of revenge. That's what Tom said on Friday.
Well, they got a really good football team. No glaring weakness of the Patriots, that's for sure. It's going to take a great game by them.
They don't have one guy that you, like a Von Miller or Khalil Mack that you can say, go get home. J.J. Watt, when he was healthy, go get home. They don't have that guy.
I look at Pittsburgh. They're bad against bad teams. They go in cocky or unprepared. They get players regularly suspended, not buttoned up. They're overly reliant on Big Ben. Without Big Ben, Antonio Brown really becomes a non-factor.
Cup up for all my days.